It's not too early to speculate about the 2016 election.